I believe that the plague of gun violence in our country is our national shame. Over 300,000 people in the United States have lost their lives due to gun violence since 2004. In that same time frame, a little over 300 have died of terrorist attacks at home and also abroad. What have we done in the last 10 years, even with all these atrocities in schools and in workplaces? What have we done in the state legislature? What have we done in Congress? We've done nothing. It is absolutely mystifying. It confounds common sense that we've done nothing. But one shoe bomber, a young deranged man named Richard Reed, who had explosives in his shoes on a transatlantic flight, he caused every one of us who've traveled for the last decade plus to take off our shoes when we go on a plane. Over 300 deaths in a decade has not caused one gun safety bill to pass the Pennsylvania state legislature. It's an absolute disgrace. We need to get our act together as a state. We need to get our act together as a country. And we need to protect human life. Thank you.